Even if it is coming, it is coming too slowly. But it is instructive that at that time the spirit was about the continent of Africa. And famously in 1949, Ghana's Kwame Nkrumah said, "Seek ye first the political kingdom and the rest will be given us." Then went into the era of decolonization, and the spirit again was one which was consistent. You had people from the Caribbean participating in the struggle in that regard. You have people like W.B. Du Bois saying that Africa must be free. A little later, people like Martin Luther King Jr., people like Malcolm X, talking of George Padmore, talking about how Africa should be liberated and we should work with people in the diaspora. And then the agitation was there that we must regain our independence.